Hi everyone, I'd like to share with you the results of a study which show how the hearing aid feature StereoZoom from Phonak can result in less listening effort. The speech intelligibility benefits of StereoZoom have already been well established. Today I'd like to present some research that shows that the benefits go beyond speech intelligibility. So firstly, what is StereoZoom? StereoZoom, developed by Phonak, uses four wirelessly connected microphones in order to create a narrow beam towards the front in especially challenging listening situations. We decided to investigate the benefits of StereoZoom by examining it from two different perspectives: the impact on communication in a group setting and the impact on brain activity. This quick video will present the research on the impact of StereoZoom on brain activity. 20 subjects with mild to moderate hearing loss performed a word recall task in a noisy environment. During the task, we recorded their brain activity. Each participant had been fitted with two sets of hearing aids, a set of Audeo B90 from Phonak and a set of premium competitor devices. There were two listening conditions: a challenging listening condition with a low signal-to-noise ratio. This was defined as the individual SRT 50 plus 3 decibels. Then there was an easier listening condition with a high signal-to-noise ratio. This was defined as the individual SRT 50 plus 7 dB. What was their task? Participants heard two sentences and then had to recall the names, numbers, or objects they had heard in background noise of 65 dB SPL. The brain activity was recorded via a custom-made electroencephalography, or EEG, cap. Several previous investigations have already shown that EEG is a promising approach for measuring listening effort on a neural level. Here are the results. The brain activity was significantly lower with Phonak StereoZoom than with the noise reduction technology in a competitor premium device across both listening conditions. Lower brain activity with StereoZoom indicates less listening effort with StereoZoom compared with competitor technology. Participants in the study were also asked to rate the listening and memory effort following each word recall task. They were asked how effortful it was to recall the information. This subjective test also showed that StereoZoom resulted in less listening effort and memory effort across listening conditions. To learn more about this study and other current research, please visit our evidence page on phonakpro.com.